Mirza Nasir Ahmed, you are the supreme head of the Ahmadiyya movement. Which part does the movement play within the Islam?
The movement plays this part. We believe that the Mahdi has come to create the conditions of peace in this world. We believe in equality of human beings, in the rule of law, and we are against all types of oppression.
And how do you conduct your mission in Europe?
We try to win the hearts.
Hamara khilafat pe iman hai. Hamara khilafat pe ایمان ہے یہ ملت کی تنظیم کی جان ہے